the pika, the mouse hare.
I wonder what we're going to do in Dodital. Just laze around, I guess. Thapa and Amit say they're going to swim across the lake. I wouldn't advise that.
Here we are at Dodital, and these two guys, Shankar Thapa and Amital, they're trying to swim across the Dodital, which has never been done before. The water is freezing out here, and the legend says that this lake is around 1000 feet deep. So let's wish them luck. Let's see if they can do it. Yes!
That's it.
That's it.
It's too cold. It's not impossible at all to swim this lake, except that the temperature is too low and you get breathing problem right there in the middle.
After a failed first attempt where they both give up, Shankar Thapa, professional deep sea diver, surprises us all by diving right back into the freezing water. Shankar Thapa is putting his skills to the ultimate test. But I certainly wouldn't advise anyone to ever attempt this one again.
Yes, Thapa, come on! Direct! That's great, Thapa, yes! That's it! We have it! Yes, the first person to swim the Dodital!
Hello, pilot it out.
Yeah,
fine.
That's the spirit.
You were doing fine in the middle. What happened to you? You were coming to the end.
Yeah, I was fine up till the 75 meter or maybe 100 meters. And after that, like, everything went numb. My hands, my legs.
Because we heard you shouting for rope?
Yeah, I panicked a bit and I asked for some wood. A piece of rope.
What do you think about the swim? I mean, how do you feel about it right now?
Well, I feel very proud about it, crossing this lake, but I would really say to the viewers that not to even try this because it's very cold at this summer.
Sir, ye bahut gehrai hai aur aisa kaam kisi ne bhi aaj tak nahi kar paye. Shankar Thapa pehla record hai ki jo ye talab pura kar diya. तो इसलिए है कि कई कठिनाई से ये बच के किनारे आ गया तो ऐसा है कि अगर कोई लोग यहां आए तो ऐसा कभी नहीं करे
दो दिल्ली के आए थे वो भी नौ पे गए थे वो भी यहां डूब गए और उन्होंने भी तैर नहीं पाए वो मर गए वहीं
We are celebrating Shankar Thapa's record tonight. The boys are going to sample the local brew, while the porters are hell-bent on getting drunk. It's been a fun evening with lots of song and dance. Tomorrow, it's back to Uttarkashi and on to Delhi. What a befitting end to the most wonderful experience of my life.
For me, it was really exciting to be up there in wild country
And though I've seen a lot of pretty places which, you know, you can drive up to, I think part of the reason why these places stay as beautiful as they are is because there are no roads. So I really hope there never will be any.